She bad, she bad, she bad, she bad, she bad. Gucci bag, Gucci bag, Gucci bag, Fendi bag, Prada bag, Louis bag, Gucci bag, Gucci bag, Birkin bag. She a bad, she drip, she swag, never mad. She bad. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys had a good time for the holidays. But today I'm going to be showing you guys how I achieved this long, sleek ponytail. So let's get right into the video. Okay, so I start out with fresh, dry, combed out hair. Then I use this olive oil conditioning spray to keep it moisturized. Then I part my hair. You can part your hair any way you like, in the middle part, a side part, like I'm going to be doing today. Or you can actually even do a high ponytail with this drawstring. I continue to part it, and then I'm going to be sectioning this part off, and you'll see what I do with that later. Then I'm just going to be making sure my hair is smooth and ready to get laid down. Today I'm going to be using the Eco Styler Gel to sleek my hair down. You can use as much as you like, but I personally like using a generous amount so my hair can stay flat down during this process. I use a hard bristle brush to sleek my hair down. We're going to speed up this process now. After everything is intact, I like to go over in detail just to be sure. Now I'm going to create a bun. You want this bun to be compressed as possible so your drawstring can fit on perfectly. So this is how your hair should look at this point. You see everything slicked down. So now we're going to move into the next step. I'm going to wrap my hair up now, and there's no specific time for this, but I usually leave it on for about 10 to 12 minutes. This is the ponytail I'm going to be using. It's the Shake and Go Equal Drawstring Ponytail. I'm going to be inserting the top and bottom combs into my bun. Then I'm going to be pulling the drawstring to make it secure.
Now I'm going to wrap the drawstring string all the way around until I can't wrap it anymore for more security. This next part you don't have to do, but I always do when I have a ponytail just to hide tracks, just in case. Okay guys, thanks for watching that video. This was my first tutorial, so let me know if I did a good job. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And hopefully you guys try out this ponytail.